kidogo hatuchelewe. Angles are the circumference of the circles obtained by the semicircle. The semicircle is formed after you have divided your circle into two equal parts. When now the chord passes from one point to the opposite point and divides your circle into two equal parts, those two equal parts are called the semicircles. They are here. Now this is the first semicircle, this is the second semicircle. This is the first one, and this is the second one. But all in all, what we are looking for, we want to know this definition of this point. Angles at the circumference of the circle subtended by the semicircle is a right angle. If now I may draw the line, this one, bam, then from here we join. This angle formed here is a right angle. If now I may draw the other line from here, then joining from here, this angle is a right angle. If now I may draw the other line from here, then this one, this angle is the right angle. If now I may draw the other line here, then I join to this one, this angle is the right angle. If now I may draw the other line from here, then this the right angle. That is the principle. The same applied. Chop, chop, kidogo. This is the right angle. Then here, tree. Then tree. This is the right angle. You can even go and prove at home. Just try. Do it. Using the protractor, draw the precisely circle and just prove it. You'll find it is 90 degrees. Sasa manake ni nini? Manake ni kwamba lazima huu mstari utoke hapa umenyoka ukaguse kwenye nini? Kwenye circumference. Halafu utoke umenyoka ukaunganishe the other side of the chord of the diameter. Now when you draw the line from the other side of the diameter, then it touches the circumference. Then from the circumference, you draw the straight line from that circumference straight to the other part of the diameter. The angle formed is 90 degrees, and that is called right angle. No matter whether you may start from here, let's start from here. Tap, that's the straight line. Now, this is the other side of the diameter. Now, if now you join from the circumference, straight to the other side of the diameter, the angle formed is 90. This is 90. The same applies to here. If now you may draw the other line, tap. This is the other side of the diameter. Then straight from the circumference to the other side of the diameter, the angle formed is 90. And that's why we say angle at the circumference of the circle subtended by the same circle is a right angle. Kwa haijalishi unasemaje. Yaani wewe ukisema tu bana mimi napiga kutoka hapa kwenda hapa. Then na nyosha straight mpaka hapa. The angle formed is called right angle. Why is it called right angle? Because it has got a value of 90 degrees. Now that is the third reason. The third property of angle. Lakini haina maana ya kwamba basi hiyo ndo ya tatu ni sheria. You may start with this one, then this one. You may start with that one, then this one. We don't care. But what we care, they can even be used in solving the equation. They can be used in solving the question. Solving the problem, you need to understand the principles. Properties, these are the very, very, very important things to learn about circle. Tuko pamoja wajomba?
Yes.
Kabisa?
Yes.
Now just write. Thank you. Andika, andika jomba.